That dude got that hype shit. Nuke him, dude.